Also in Tyler, construction has begun on the new entrances over in Lindsey Park. The new archways will be at both entrances off of Spur 364. One will lead into the soccer fields, while the other entrance will lead into the softball fields. Each archway will include new lighting, irrigation, and landscaping to improve the park's curb appeal and aesthetics. The project is expected to be completed by this spring.